sad but true, the world that we're living in is evolving for the worst and not for the better. How many lives must be lost before we finally realize that we need to work together, not against each other? Otherwise, we're gonna fall short very quickly. You. Isn't it time for us to put our differences aside? Isn't it time for us to leave our bleeding pride behind? Isn't it time to stop the war and lay down our guns? Isn't it time to change our ways since the worst has begun? We've been riding this roller coaster without knowing where we'll go. Doesn't it get tiresome not knowing what to do? We claim to be united, but we fail to project it. There's too many branches, too many barriers that we created. We claim to be men and women to God, but we're always judging. Procrastinating with each other as our race are colliding. We do not bother to love thy neighbor, not thyself. Telling others how to dress, how to act, how it all began. To me all of this is blasphemy. I'm sick and tired of living in this hypocrisy. We claim the time is about to change society, but how can you save the world when you're in agony? I pray to God that every fanatic can change themselves, or else just like they say, we're going to hell. Isn't it time? For a moment, okay? We should be reaching out to every heart, but we always put the excuse that they are so far away. Let's stop the hesitation and the procrastination. Let's go glory to glory and nation to nation. That's what we're called to do, right? So that's what we should do. In the end of the day, we have nothing to lose. The world we know is broken. I'm done wearing a mask. We can put things right if we hold each other's hands. Come on!
Isn't it time?